Let's load up my other save. I got another 15, 20 minutes before I should call it a night, so let's see how far we can get in this tower. Now, what is my setup? Yes, I have, of course, Macaron in a luchador outfit. Oh no. So, rhythm rush, gear increase. Not so much that. That sounds good. So I don't need score in this so much as I want mid-fight support. There we go. And there should be one to guarantee the appearance when I parry. Or maybe I'm thinking something else. Well, whatever, I'm sure that's fine. What is there to buy? Cool. Wrong one. There we go. Good to see you, Taco. Good luck with Diablo. Have a good night. Yeah. I think I'm okay. All right. On the save file, my 808 is a Gombini worker.
See, just let's rock, big boy.
Get out of there!
How did I... doing this badly. That's better.
say weak point on Solar?
Bad design. Speak for yourself.
Oh god.
Cool. Yeah, let's heal up. Get that time back easily. Wrong. What?
Thank you.
Oh, wow. I blew right past his QTE thing. Cool. Evening, Mexican Sting. Evening, Space Hamlet. I beat Hi-Fi Rush. I'm going through the tower now to see how far I can get. Before I bite it. How are you tonight? Oh my god! Oh, I did not intend to do that, but sure. Yeah, it's a rhythm tower that you climb. It's timed. It's like the mercenaries, RE4 mercenaries, where your game length depends on your timer. Kill things spectacularly, get more time, that sort of thing. A little vague. You mean like kind of fuzzy headed? And Mexican Sting, glad to hear it. Pretty okay. Better than bad.
Yeah.
Misty Lee does Rekka. Does a great job, too. Actually, Mexican Sting, I think I was... You're in California, aren't you? Well, that was in your neck of the woods just last week for GDC.
You're going out with the trash.
By your neck of the woods, I mean just... If we identify your neck of the woods as the whole damn coast. Okay, whew. That will kick your ass. Nope, wrong thing to do. Wrong thing to do again. Was good. It was pretty chaotic, and there were apparently parties in the evening that I had friends of mine who were going to them sent me videos of them, and they seemed like sensory overload station, sensory overload central. So I made the best use of my daytime, is what I'm saying, and then went back to the hotel to FaceTime with my kid and go to bed. I am old. They have always been old. Even when I was like my late teens and 20s, people were like, "You look 30." And now that I'm on the plus side of 30, I still kind of look 30. So it's turned out well for me in the long run. There are more years on this end of 30 than there were on the other side. So it works out. But yeah, there was a lot of really good narrative talks at GDC. One in particular that was at my neck of the woods, for anybody who knows sort of my critical interests, which is player, how to get the player to feel like a performer of the fiction. So, good stuff all around. Crazy expensive, though. I would not have been able to go if it were not for, like, a work thing. Oh my god, fire. Thank you. Yeah, I agree. The remakes are interesting. I feel like RE4 Remake is the closest spiritually to the first remake on GameCube out of any of them. Even though RE2 and RE3 took advantage of familiar settings and you know the same sort of puzzle themes, RE4 Remake feels like a remake directed toward people who knew the game as players very, very well on a design level. And yes, I've been enjoying those conversations as well. I used to have good conversations about video games on the internet, but, then that stopped happening, and I'm always glad to know that it still can. Yeah, GameCube was that was very dear to me. That game was very important to me. I hear that. GameCube did have that sort of magic to it, didn't it? Oh my god, if I can target the one that's creating the shield.
Working together. You got me for this? do it again. Yes. Also, adding the self-defense items. That added a completely different level of play to it, especially with the defense items having such different properties. Like I think you've got the letter openers, which are universal between Chris and Jill. But Chris had the stun grenades you could shove in their mouths and then run away and shoot. Very satisfying, made you feel tactical, made it seem like you were making the best out of scrappy resources. So really good. There we go. Ah, fire! To hell with fire. Need to do that, but whatever, all worked out fine. No! The obnoxious thing there. Yeah, I mentioned this earlier, but between this and Resident Evil 4 Remake, both of my current games of the year are carrying forward the legacy of Shinji Mikami.
Together. You got me for this?
Boom! Rain World. No, I'm not familiar with it. Let's heal up.
Oh. Hey, Skylight. Kiki?
Oh, why don't you come here? Meow.
Wow, these guys are fortified. I feel confident a cat just sniffed my head. Holy shit. Alright, I gotta pay attention to this one. There we go. Thank you, Mexican Sting. I really appreciate that. Ah, wow, this is a long one. You died. I really appreciate that. I'll be able to adequately express that in like 10 seconds. was a gauntlet. But yeah, no, thank you so much for that. That means a lot. And your continued support has always been a source of happiness in my life. So seriously, thank you. I really appreciate that. And yes, the dog. Oh yeah, Flashback was a joy. I remember playing that on a shareware demo disc on the Mac. The first level that they would give you repeatedly. Oh, interesting. Now look at that. What platform? Oh, come on, man. Dash! That's what I wanted you to do! Why am I... There. Fuck this. This cat needs to be escorted out.
So good night, Skylight.
Good night, Skylight! Give me one second.
Over my usual stream stopping point. but I think I've got a little bit more left in me. I actually think we're getting near the end. Interesting. Was the DLC responsible by the original design team, or is it truly just like a modding community? They kind of like lifted that up and made a package out of it. There we go. That took off a chunk of health. Night Mexican Sting. Great to see you as always, and thank you again for the subscriptions. Or subs, as the kids call them. I hope I can heal up Korska pretty soon. There we go. Good. That's great that they paid the modders.
that you're still alive. How are you still alive? No, you do, and they... I wish I had more time to play all of them. I think I mentioned in our Discord the kind of ranty set of posts in the spoilers channel that it is difficult to... Like, I kind of have to budget time to play games that are going to keep me sort of, like, professionally current, and I'm even behind on that. So finding games to play that are, like... exploratory or off the side, it's a little harder to find time for them. But I want the recommendations, because when I do have that sort of like that rare break, like a vacation or something like that, in a few hours during it, I have to be really deliberate about what I spend the time on. So those recommendations actually really help me a lot. So I appreciate that. Hold on a second. No, I absolutely do not want that to be the thing to focus on. These guys are... just gonna keep attacking you because you can't stagger any of them. Yeah, it was. That's fun. Absolutely want the fire guys to die first.
Yeah, left shark.
You're mine, mom. It's so good working together. This dress is a part of me. You'll never buy her dress. It's protecting her. You won't be able to directly jump. No, boy. Do as much damage as you can before her dress comes back online. Erase that from the live scene. Kai, her dress is back in full power. Run. Call me in and keep at her. Don't give her time to recharge.
Time.
No. This is entertaining. Let's raise the stakes and turn down the lights.
I want to avoid that, whatever this special attack in this phase is, it always screws me up.
This crowd's in the palm of my hand, and they want to see a real performance. Let's see who they're here for. Limelight and lives to tell about it.
You got me for this?
Stop it right now! That's my breath for stretching.
Let's switch up.
You little rock!
We'll absolutely spam this attack to get Mimosa down.
You won't get away with that.
Seriously.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never. You'll never.
This is our best defense.
Ah, so close.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never. Bye bye. That's the power of my dress.
Oh no. She does have a lot of health. This is going quite well. Man, the health on these guys. Thank you. Okay, I guess I activated that. I don't like fire as a thing in this. Boom. Maybe so, we will see. Ah, I forgot how much I didn't forget how much I love this game, it's just been a few weeks. God, it's so good. Oh my God. Break these shields. Yeah! No, not that one! Thank you. Boom. To trigger that. Oh man. Should be rogue for it yet. I gotta stop running.
Don't be scared, guy.
Get away from me.
There. Wow.
You're only making me angry.
Named after a cheese. Ah, that took up a lot more health than I wanted it to. I hope I get a little bit of health out of that, because I'm in rough shape.
I put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
I did not. Oh my god, I got health. Straight up, don't know how I did that. Holy crap, I did not think I was gonna make that. Thank you. Increase the tempo on this. Very cool. Oh, you're fire. You are dead.
Like this?
Whew. Die ASAP. Have a good night, Space Amulet. I hope on the other side of this to be able to share a video of me beating this damn thing. So, have a good night. Thanks for coming out. Oh, crap.
This body is capable.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes. We will.
Might want to stand back.
Payback time. Let me handle that. Fuck those.
What?
Give a watch out attack.
No!
I can break that lens for you, Chai. Oh, go for it, Chai.
Break those shields. Get up, Kenneth. Don't shoot it off. Back her up. Stock 'em.
Ready for this? Come on, dude, attack me!
Now finish it! Show Kale who's in charge!
Oh no! Boom!
Macaron!
You've ruined this company enough!
Holy crap! Wow, I did it! There's like three people watching and they're probably asleep. Cool! Oh man, cool, I'm gonna clip that, that's great. So, that is it for me tonight. That is easily an hour and a half longer than I intended to stream, but here we go. So, thank you everybody for coming out, and I hope you have a good night. Retry, oh my god, how much time do they think I have?